Good morning, children. Let us start today's session with APJ Abdul Kalam's thought. Luxury and lies have huge maintenance cost, but truth and simplicity are self-maintained without any cost. So children, always speak truth. Good morning, children. Let us start with multiplication of sevens. So here we have to write the 7th multiplication table. As we know, 7th multiplication table, 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49. 7s are 49. Or you can add also. Repeated addition is called multiplication. Multiplication is repeated addition. 7 plus 7, 14. 14 plus 7, 21. 21 plus 7, 28. 28 plus 7, 35. 35 plus 7, 42. 42 plus 7, 49. So in the same way, we are going to add the repeated addition, that is multiplication. Here the addition, here the multiplication. Repeated addition is called multiplication. So here how many sevens are there? 1 7s. 1 times 7 is 7. 2 times 7 is 14. 3 times 7 is 21. 4 times 7 is 28. 5 times 7 is 35. 6 times 7 is 42. 7 times 7 is 49. 8 times 7 is 56. 9 times 7 is 63. 10 times 7 is 70. Now, let us make this rabbit to jump in sevens. Hop in sevens. That is 2 times 7 steps. 2 times 7 steps is 2 sevens are 14. 4 times 7 steps. Make the rabbit to jump 4 times 7 steps. That is 28. 5 times 7 is 35. 3 times 7 is 21. 6 times 7 is 42. 7 times 7 is 49. Now let us solve some more examples on word problem. Word problem gives you the real life scenario. So these are the real life examples. Okay. 3 houses have 7 windows. So here there are 3 houses. 1, 2, 3. 3 houses are there. In each house, 7 windows are there. So children, each means multiplication. How many windows are there in all? 3, 7s are 20. Totally we have 21 windows. You know that children, 1 week has 7 days. You all know that 1 week has 7 days, children. How many days are there in 5 weeks? So 1 week, 7 days. So 1 has been given and asking for 5 weeks. That is multiplication. 1 is given and asking for more. Then it is multiplication. So 7 fives are, that is 1 week has 7 days. 7 fives are totally 35 days. Totally we have 35 days. A family buys 7 ice creams every day. So every day means for 1 day it buys 7 ice creams. How many ice creams do they buy in 8 days? So here we have for 1 day. Every day means for 1 day they buy 7 ice cream. And how many ice creams do they buy in 8 days? So here for 1 day they have given 1 to more is multiplication. 1 is given and asking for more is multiplication. 7 eights are 56 ice cream. So for 8 days they will eat 56 ice cream. Next, 7 boxes have 7 beads. Okay, each means again multiplication. How many beads are there in all? 7 sevens are 49. 7 sevens are 49. 7 times 7 is 49. If you add 7, 7 times, if you add, you will get 49 beads. Next, let us learn multiplication of 8s. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32, 8 fives are 40, 8 sixes are 48. 8 sevens are 56, 8 eights are 64, 8 nines are 72, 8 tens are 80. So now complete the pattern with your time table, that is dash times 8 table. See here, how many times 8 are there? Only one time. So 1 eights are 8, 2 times 8, 2 times 8 means 2 eights are 16, 3 times 8, 3 times 8 means 3 eights are 24. 4 times 8 is 4 eights are 32. 5 times 8 is 40. 6 times 8 is 48. 7 times 8 is 56. 8 times 8 is 64. 9 times 8 is 72. 10 times 8 is 80. So children, now you have learned how to write the repeated addition, and repeated addition is also known as multiplication. Now let us make this rabbit to jump in 8 steps. In how many steps? 8 steps. So 7 times 8 steps become 7 eights are 56, 8 eights are 64, 2 eights are 16, 9 eights are 72, 5 eights are 40, 4 eights are 8 fours are 4 eights are 32, 6 eights are 48, 3 eights are 24. Now children, a house has 8 bulbs. In one house, there are 8 bulbs in each room. So, in one room, 1 is given and asking for more. How many bulbs are there in such 6 rooms? So, 6 eights are 48 bulbs. 1 has been given and asking for more. Then it is multiplication. Next one, 3 boxes have 8 pencils each. Again each, 1. For 1 box, for 3 boxes have 8 pencils each means in one box there is 8 pencils, 8 pencils, 8 pencils. So 3 eights are 24. How many pencils are there in all children? So 3 eights are 24 pencils. Totally we have 24 pencils. Each rabbit eats 8 carrots. So each rabbit means one rabbit. One rabbit eats 8 carrots. How many carrots do 7 rabbits eat? See here. One has been given and asking for more again. One rabbit eats 8 carrots. Then how many carrots does 7 rabbits eat? So here also same thing. 7 eights are, or 8 sevens are 56 carrots. Then a boy has 8 toffees in each pocket. In each pocket means in one pocket. In one pocket 8 toffees. How many toffees does he have in 2 pockets? So 8 plus 8, 16. 8 twos are 16. So 2 eights are, or 8 twos are, is 16 toffees. So I hope all of you understood the multiplication of 8s and 7s. So keep on practicing children. Write the tables first. In the first page of your CW, write the multiplication tables of 7. Then write this page in your CW. Then write the tables in the first page, 8th table. Then write this page so that you easily learn the tables. Okay, children? I hope all are practicing well. Keep on practicing. Keep learning. Keep going. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.